My name is Peter and I'm the project planner on the Takitimu North Link project. I'll be talking you through where we are currently on the project and where we are heading. We will be flying through the project in a westerly direction, starting from State Highway 29. From here to Cambridge Road, we've completed a large amount of environmental controls, as you can see with all the stream diversions and ponds in this area. Full 13 in the frame now is well underway, and this is one of the highest fulls on the project, reaching a height of about 20 meters. Coming up on the screen now is the new Cambridge Road overbridge. We are planning to land the beams in early 2023, and in parallel to this, the new Harrison Road will also be completing at that same time. We are now approaching the Wairoa Eastern Valley, where we will be constructing the largest fill on the project at around 400,000 cubic meters. We have currently completed the drainage blanket and full production on the embankment fill is planned to start after the 2022 Christmas break. As we approach the Wairoa River, you will notice the completed temporary bridge that allows us to haul material across the river while we are constructing the longest bridge on the project, spanning approximately 350 meters. Over on the western Wairoa Valley, we are progressing nicely with another one of the project's major fills. This will reach a volume of about 300,000 cubic meters. Next in frame is the Wairoa Road overbridge, where we are nearing completion of the deck construction. In the second quarter of 2023, we are planning on switching the current Wairoa Road traffic to the new bridge alignment. Directly behind that is the largest cut on the project, where we will be removing 600,000 cubic meters of material to enable us to pass under the newly constructed Wairoa Road overbridge. As we approach the low-lying Temeti Valley, you will notice once again the large amount of environmental controls underway to construct a 100,000 cubic meter fill with two large cross culverts. The link to Oliver Road is currently being constructed to the left of the screen. The whole road in frame now leads to the Minden Gully, where we have started construction on three large bridges. Minden Road Overbridge is the third of our top-down structures, which has started construction in December 2022. As we cross Minden Road, you will notice we are nearing completion of clearing erosion sediment controls and a large amount of archaeological investigations. This will enable us to start earthworks operations towards the back end of 2023. Heading down towards State Highway 2 and Loop Road end of the project, we will be commencing final designs from the start of 2023. That sums up where we are currently at and where we are heading on the project. We look forward to updating you as we go.